that's the camera, you know, to your interview.
Yeah, no, we're going to use the remote camera. Oh. For the studio.
Not
Thank you. Side here, fellas, just two quick ones. Shift, shift, nice and easy, then come from the left. Shift, shift, the way we go. Real bright on the feet when we work. Come off it and be easy in the middle, then change gear. Other way, starting left. Yep, let's go. Shift, shift, quick. But nice and low on the toe. Working back to your side. Shift. Little forwards one. Shift forwards through the white. Forwards through the white. Shift. Back to the red. Forwards through the white. Sharp when we work on the tongue. Other way, coming from the right hand side. Two in each. When you leave the whites, little 3 yarder into the yellows. Where we go? That's it, sharp. Let's go. Get out the blocks now. Little push into the yellows. 6 foot sharp. Good. Two or three steps once you left the cones. Facing the other way, mate. So where we go? Quick, push it in. Good. We're coming in front of the cones now, fellas. And the man that's working starting here, we're facing down. Two in each, 1 foot at the end, accelerating to the yellows. Where we go? Two in each, 1 foot at the end, where we go? Another yard on that acceleration. Good, push it in. Work the feet properly through the flats. Sharp through the flats, drive off that time in between your effort. That's two. Starting in front again, we're facing the pitch in there. Just a little shift, ignore the cones, you can work behind them. Get there, and away we go. Shifting up. Stay flat through the grass. Shift and go. One. Little half a yard for you and accelerate in 4 yards. Good. Last one. Yep. Shift and go. Nice and go.